everyone. This is a time of change and uncertainty for all of us, but I would like to reassure you that we will get through this. We will continue to show resilience and support each other as we always have at Westmount High School. I hope that all of you remain healthy during this difficult situation, and I'm truly looking forward to seeing all of you once school resumes.
Bonjour à mes beaux enfants de Westmount, c'est Madame Chang. J'espère que vous allez bien. Écoutez, malgré toute cette situation, je pense beaucoup à vous. J'ai tellement hâte de vous voir en grande forme. Même si le temps s'est arrêté, la planète entière est en pause, nos cœurs ne cesseront de battre à l'unisson les uns pour les autres. Je vous adore, mes enfants. Vous êtes mes grands champions, mes grandes championnes. J'ai un message pour vous.
Hi, Westmount Knights. It's your Frawley. We're definitely missing you here. As you can see, I have the school in the background, so sometimes I go there and hug it. No, I actually don't hug it. But we really miss you, and we hope you're keeping safe and social distancing, please. And we're going to get through this all together. Your Frawley out.
Hi, everybody. Just a quick word to tell you guys how much I miss you. I hope you're staying safe and that you're keeping your mind occupied. And most importantly, I hope we see each other really soon. Ciao.
History has taught us that humans can overcome all kinds of adversities. Together, we're going to get through this. Westmount is a strong community. I miss you guys. Be well. Be safe, everybody.
Hi, Westmount High. To all my students, I miss you. And I hope that you and all your loved ones are staying safe, healthy, and happy. I look forward to seeing you again.
Hi, this is a special hello to the Westmount High School family. I miss you guys very much. I miss my guidance office. I miss all of us being together. And I hope that you guys are staying safe and healthy during this really uncertain time. Hopefully we'll all be together again soon. I want to give a special shout out to the lunchtime crew, to the Wee Day family, and especially to the Sec Fies. I know this is not the year that you wanted, but I'm hoping that things will turn out in the end. Take care of all of you. Bye.
Hey, Westmount family. I just wanted to send a quick message out to all of you. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're healthy. Make sure you read your books. Maybe pick up that 1,000-page book that you've always wanted to read. Keep your mind active. I got my Rubik's Cube. I've been practicing that. Make sure you are cleaning things off with Lysol wipes. You know, I think if we wash our hands, practice social distancing, keeping things clean, things will work out for the best. So I look forward to seeing everybody again, and be well.
Westmount High School is so much more than just a building with individual students in it. We're a community, and that means we take care of each other. So in this time of crisis, let's stay safe, let's stay sane, and let's stay committed to helping those in need. We're going to get through this because we are Westmount High. I miss you guys.
Hey, Westmounters. Hope you're all staying healthy and safe. You're in our thoughts and prayers every day, and we cannot wait to get back into the swing of things and see all of you again very soon. Take care for now.
Hi, everybody. Just wanted to say hi, and I miss you, and I hope you're all staying safe and staying home and washing your hands. Hopefully I'll get to see you soon. Bye.
Hello, everyone. Hi, Mr. Adrian here, telling all of you I miss you. I miss you all. Stay safe, and can't wait to be back at school, reunited with everyone. Please stay safe, and see you soon. Bye.
Hi, everyone. Well, we went from studying history together to living through it together. Please know that you're terribly missed, and I look forward to the day when we will be reunited in class. Until then, keep your chin up, and please remember that this too shall pass.
Hey, everybody. Missing you all. I hope everyone's well. And remember to take this time to take really good care of yourself. I hope we see each other really soon again. Take care.
Salut mes étudiants, les parents. Vous me manquez tellement. Soyez en bonne santé, en sécurité. N'oubliez pas, lavez bien les mains. Je vous aime beaucoup.
Hey everyone, just want to say I miss you. I wish I was in class rapping for you, making horrible jokes. But I just want to let you know this will end. If we all stick together and do the right things for each other and for ourselves, We'll be back in school. We'll be able to see each other, have some good times. So just I hope you're all safe. Take care.
Hi, WHS. Just want you to know that we're thinking of you. Hope you're staying safe and healthy, and that we miss you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
Dear students, I miss you. It's unfortunate that we did not get to say a proper goodbye. I hope you're taking this opportunity to slow down, be creative in your own ways, and give back where it's needed. Please remember that this too shall pass. Stay strong.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all staying safe and getting outside. And I hope to see you soon at Westmount. Take care.
Hi Westmount family, I hope this note finds you healthy and keeping busy and staying active. I want you to know how much I miss being a nerd. I miss being your teacher, and I can't wait to get back to the happy chaos of 316. Stay safe, everyone.
Hi, how are you? I'm fine. My family, most of us are fine. Few are sick, few are fine. Some are fine. I wanted you to know I'm thinking about you. And how are you? Take care. Have a good rest. Bye.
Hi, from Pajama Land. Hi, Westmount. I just wanted to say hello and that I'm missing you and thinking about all of you and can't wait to hopefully see you again in May so we can share all of our stories from these very strange times. Read lots of good books and see you soon. Bye.
Hi, this is a little shout out to my Westmount High School family. I miss you so much. I hope you and your families are doing well during this very chaotic time, an unprecedented time in our lives. I look forward to seeing you again back at Westmount High. Until then, take care and stay home.
So, everybody knows that 6 is afraid of 7, because 7 ate 9. But why did 7 eat 9? Because you're supposed to have 3 squared meals a day. I miss you guys. I hope you're all well. See everybody soon. All the best.
Hi, everyone. Hi. Missing you all. Missing classes, missing drama classes, missing working on the play, drag club, lunch, hanging out with you all. I hope we all get to see each other soon. Lots of love to you and your families. Stay safe, stay grounded, and keep breathing and being happy. And we'll see each other soon. Bye, lots of love.
Hey folks, just wanted to say that, you know, we really miss you. We've been thinking about you a lot and hope that you're safe and that you're happy. And this is a really weird time, but we're gonna get through it together, all right? So looking forward to seeing you soon. Be well.
Stay hopeful, stay active, and stay home. We'll see you soon.
Hey everyone, thinking of you, sending best wishes to you and your family during these times. And I'm looking forward to seeing you when we get back together. Bye.
Hey everyone. I hope you're doing well and that you're taking care of yourselves. Right now, I think the most important thing you should be doing is focusing on your well-being and taking care of yourselves and your family. And just know that even though we're not around each other, that we're still thinking about you and that we care. And so if you need something, you reach out to whoever it is that, you know, makes you feel better. Take care.
Just wanted to say hi from the library and remind you that if you're missing reading, you can use the virtual library through Sora or Teen Book Cloud if you still want to have access to books. So happy reading in the meantime, and we can't wait to see you when we're all back.
Missing you a ton. Hope you're healthy, keeping each other happy, staying safe. Really looking forward to seeing you when we're allowed to come back together.
Here we are in Miss K's kitchen. I really miss having you guys in the Echo Kitchen. So, with my family. I think cooking and baking is keeping us somewhat sane. Make some crepes. Savory, sweet. The one trick right here, when you pour the batter into the pan, take it off the heat and do your swirl. Wishing you happy time in the kitchen. Miss you. Bye.
Hi, West Mount family. I'm just checking in to make sure everyone's doing okay. I miss you guys like crazy and I can't wait to see your faces. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Hi, this is Mr. Garrity and my eldest son, Sasha. Just sending some love out to the Westmount High family. I really miss all my students. I miss going to school. Being a daycare teacher is very hard. hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Stay safe and take care of yourself. Bye.
Hi guys, it's Miss Cashmore. I just wanted to say that I'm thinking of you guys. I miss our chats in the hallways very much. I hope you're all staying safe and healthy. I hope to see you soon, but meanwhile, don't forget to wash your hands. Bye.
Salut les élèves. Demain, c'est la fête de ma fille, alors je suis en train de lui faire un gâteau. Et je pense à vous. Faites attention à vous. Portez-vous bien. Restez à la maison. À bientôt, j'espère.
Hi guys, hope you're all well. I hope you're keeping busy doing things like reading and math. And hope that we'll see each other soon. Take care.
Westmount staff and students, it's Miss Saipos. Hope everybody is well. I'm doing well, reading lots of books. So that's one thing you can do during this time is everyone read a book. Bye.
Hi guys. We're living in very uncertain times. It must be scary for a lot of you that you feel you have no control over the situation. But you know what? You do. There are things we can do. You hear them every day on the radio, on the TV, of what we can do to help stop this virus. By everybody doing their little bit, we can stop the spread of this virus, get life back to normal as soon as possible, and we'll hopefully see you all at Westmount High School. Take care, be healthy.
Hello, Westmount High. I just came back from my daily walk. Careful to practice both social and physical distancing. I'm glad we've been given this opportunity to say hello to you, and I hope that you're safe and well.
Leader work!
Leadership!
Now, more than ever, we need to have our Mamba mentality. We need to stay strong. So here are five things you can do, Casso style. Number one, why not do Sally squats at home? Number two, get outside and run the beep test just for fun. Number three, watch a short motivational video every day. You want to make an impact? Find your broom. You want to change the world? Start off by making your bed. Number four, write as many family members, friends, even teachers, and just ask them, how you doing? And lastly, stay safe. I really miss Westmount High School and all of you, and hope to see you real soon.